Welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how to use a spirograph. We can create countless amazing designs with spirograph. There are 15 wheels, 3 retractable pens, 1 rack, 4 shaped wheels, 14 page design guidebook, 20 sheets of design paper, 2 rings and spiroputty. And you can make all such patterns using spirograph. Every year, thousands of kids across the world buy this spirograph, but their excitement quickly fades when they try it. Because when they try to use it, instead of attractive designs, they end up in random designs as they skip the gears. These are the wheels and this is spiroputty. This is the surface they provided for drawing spirograph designs. To draw a beautiful design, the first thing you need to do is secure the outer ring with spiroputty. Spiroputty is just like double-sided tape, like this. So that it will not move from the place. I like to use sketch pens for drawing the designs because they are more colorful. Then select a wheel from the wheel tray. I chose this one. Next, place the tip of a pen or a sketch pen in the holes of a wheel. Turn the wheel slowly along the edges of the ring. Don't try to race around the gears. Go slowly. This is the beautiful design that we got from a wheel, and we'll try with another wheel. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.